you of a superpower? You're both fucking with me, right?
Do Ryan and I look like the fucking with you type? It's all true.
Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling disbelief.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now. Whether it's true or not, you don't like being left out.
Well, okay. Oh shit, the foosball game. You knew exactly what to do.
You needed to focus on the positive memories, not get lost in the sadness. I thought it would help.
It did. Just warn me next time, okay?
Deal.
Never thought I'd have a freaky empath friend. Pretty wild.
So, any sign of Diane today?
No. But she was in yesterday working on her laptop.
You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death. If she's covering up what Typhon did, I bet there's proof.
I hope so. If she comes in today, let's be ready with a plan. In the meantime, I've got to finish my shift.
We're on it.
Time to earn a paycheck. I should clean the dirty dishes around the bar. Steph and Ryan know the big secret. It is such a relief having them in my corner. Ah, Colorado tap water. I'm not convinced this is totally sanitary, but what do I know?
How do these birdwashing contests even work? Who's checking the sightings?
Are you questioning my victory?
Miranda, I would never. But I do wonder about the other guys.
There's an honor code
in your face, Ryan Lucan.
I'm birder of the year, and your reign is finished.
Uh-oh. Better not tell Ryan I had a hand in that.
Congrats.
Steph and Ryan, the newest inductees. Gabe would be proud. Love you, Gabe. Rad jacket. I'm guessing boss man must be Jed.
The hell am I gonna do with a jacket that says Hell Divers on the back?
Jeez, I don't know, boss man. Maybe you could wear it, like the rest of us are gonna do.
You think I wanna broadcast my affiliation with you jokers to the rest of the world? I got a reputation.
Not to be a single-issue voter or anything, but fuck Typhon.
It's gonna be a long night tonight. Always is. Same thing every year.
Tonight's the Spring Festival. I wonder what's wrong. Hey, Ducky. Is everything okay?
Of course. I've never felt better.
Okay. Glad to hear it.
Jed acts like he's in charge, but we all know who really calls the shots in here. Ducky almost hustled me out of my first paycheck. Good thing Jed stepped in. Poor Amelia. I'll be right with you. I better check in with Steph and Ryan. Okay, she's here. What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But we're still workshopping them.
Good to have options, right? So what are they?
Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I asked Diane out on a date.
Wait, what?
And she's so into it. She doesn't notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence. Maybe Diane and I still hook up? Not important.
That's your plan? Oh my God, please tell me you have something better.
I do. Now, to be clear, it's the same plan. Except, I'm the distraction. Look, Steph, I don't even think she's gay, all right? She's probably into the rugged mountain man type. All the transplants are.
Okay, maybe these plans do need some more time.
What? It's a simple plan, literally two steps. You just need to choose the hotter distraction.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
You're the only tiebreaker we have.
Let's go with Steph. Badass DJ? It's a no-brainer. Sorry, Ryan.
Fuck yes. In your face.
Yeah, that's fair.
Look, I appreciate the effort, but we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet. I'm just gonna try talking to her. Maybe I can get her worked up and read her emotions. I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Your usual.
Thanks, Alex.
What's the best way to rile her up?
You know all I want is justice for my brother. Please. Help me.
Alex, I can assure you that Typhon is committed to a full and open investigation. We want to find those responsible and hold them accountable just as much as you do. That's the truth.
She's got a great poker face, unlike Mac, but let's see what she's really feeling. Let me try and read her first.
Poor Gabe. No one deserves to die like that.
She's sad. If I keep her thinking about Gabe's death, maybe I can find out more. Diane seems really put together, but inside, she's just as much a mess as the rest of us. That's a nice cross.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, such a cute photo.
My niece and nephew. They're adorable.
Do you have, enough napkins for the table?
Yeah. I'm fine, thanks.
William Bloom. Gabe loved him. I think he spent a whole year just listening to him.
Really? He had good taste. Surprised we never talked about it.
I bet you and Gabe threw back a lot of these together.
He was a great bartender. Made the long work days more bearable.
Typhon does a lot of local hiring, huh?
We're always growing.
Are you joining in the LARP later? It's been so hard for Ethan. We're all hoping it will cheer him up.
I can't. Good luck, though. I'm sure he'll appreciate it.
Okay. Now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge. Look, I know you're not a bad person. But my brother is dead because of the choices you and Typhon made. How does that make you feel? I actually want to know.
Alex, Typhon is doing everything we can to address the situation. That's the truth. Okay?
All right. That's the emotion I was looking for. Time to explore Diane's guilt about Gabe. Time to find out what Diane is really hiding.
Hello?
Ms. Jacobs? It's Deputy Pike.
Pike, I'm sorry, but we're very busy at the moment.
There's been an accident.
What kind of accident? He came here looking for a better life, just like me. He's gone. I'm still here.
Wait. There's something else.
I can't undo what Typhon did, or the role I played. But at least I have everything I need to protect myself from them.
Holy shit. She must have evidence on the USB stick. Oh, looks like I'll need a distraction after all.
Steph, how are you?
So, what's your deal?
I'm sorry?
Are you single? Semi-single? Taken, but still down to get drunk and make out?
Whoa. Was not expecting that at all. Am I blushing? I feel like I'm blushing.
Yeah, I could see your cheeks from space.
Super. Real good look for me. I'm so flattered. I don't even know what to say.
Hey, no sweat. Just think about it. Get back to me. I'm not going anywhere.
See ya.
Is pounding.
Steph, there's a very real chance that you awoke something in Diane.
Wouldn't be the first time.
You guys, that was hilarious. Oh my god. I hope this was worth it.
Password protected. Guess I'm not surprised.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help. She's a whiz at computer stuff.
In the meantime, we have a LARP to do. Grab your hat and meet me at the park. And don't forget your guitar, okay?
One question. When the LARP's over, can I keep the hat?
I'd say that all depends on how you do.
Damn. Gauntlet thrown.
So, did you finish the thing?
Yeah, barely. It took me all night. I haven't carved like that in ages.
All right, I need to grab my guitar and the hat that Steph got me. Wow. Typhon officially clears Typhon of any wrongdoing in death of local man at the hands of Typhon explosions. Best job I've ever had. Not that the competition is super fierce. Ducky's gift to me for finding his booze. It's a unique expression of gratitude. I know this is Ethan's copy, but I'm level 73, and I'm not stopping. I found some really cute photos of Gabe and Ethan on this thing. I haven't beat Steph a single time. That just means I'm overdue for a win, right? Sometimes it's hard to say where Gabe ends and I begin. His job, his apartment, his life here. But if there is a seam somewhere, I see it most in Steph and Ryan. In my mind, when we're all together, I can imagine him in my place, and I can watch the scene unfold like a spectator for a life I barely knew. Or if I choose instead, I can forget about Gabe and just accept, however improbably, that Steph and Ryan care about me for my own sake, for no other reason. I think I know which one Gabe would prefer.
feel like I kept the hat in here. Only one way to find out. Huh. There it is. Half person, half dump truck. I don't need to know what that was for. Another one of Gabe's hidden cans. Dork. Steph knows how to LARP on a budget. I hope Ethan likes it. Oh, shit. The feather on the hat must have fallen off. Maybe I can find it. Gabe's last effects from the coroner. Pike dropped it off a few days ago. Guess I've been avoiding looking through it. Okay. You can take the kid out of juvie. Oh. One match left. I don't know why, but this must have been really special to Gabe. Never know when you'll need a light. I'm not giving up yet, Gabe. I better find that feather. Steph is a stickler for details. Okay. Just need to grab my guitar now. Life in Haven would be a lot worse without these two weirdos. A housewarming gift from Eleanor. She said Gabe loved these little dudes. No sunglasses, though. We're one step closer now. Steph, I will murder you. Wish I'd taken Steph's advice. Ugh. Wow. Steph is a rock star for putting this together. Ethan is gonna flip. This must have been Gabe's. That's a long list. And I bet he would have gotten through it. Wow, Gabe. Still finding ways to break my heart, huh? A dire rat joined your party. I didn't even know what to say when Charlotte gave this to me. How do you even respond to such a perfect gift? I'm really glad my advice helped. Leave it to me to wreck Gabe's bike on my first ride. At least Ryan had a good laugh about it.
Alex the Bard, ready to serve. Time to head out.